the heart consists of four chambers, uppermost chambers are called as atria and lowermost chambers are called as ventricles in both atria. In both atria, right atrium is larger than left atrium because in the right atrium conducting system arises. Conducting system consists of four parts. The SNO produces the first view of contraction in both all of atria. If you know the emphasis on the SNO, it produces the second view of contraction in both all of ventricles. From if you know the emphasis that causes the bundle of his and the back in the fibers. When you pass the process of the back in the fibers, then the ventricle gets contracted and blood is getting out of the back. Next, like the all of the atria. After passing from the back in the back, then the blood is going to be all body parts in the back. Prevent the right flow during the heart to wash the pulling, to wash the water, the track is through wash and back is through wash. In the right atrium and right ventricle, track is through wash the pulling and left atrium and left.
Wow, nice.